Hey guys, what's up? It's Tubby Gaming here today once again, and today we're doing a quite interesting topic, and you guys might find this a little weird, but I'm going to tell you guys the truth. I'm showing you guys how GTA helped me pass my driver's test. Basically, I know it sounds like a weird, very weird topic, but I'm telling you guys the truth. I played GTA for quite some time, and then there's those times you guys get bored in GTA and you just drive around and do nothing. And that's what I did. I just started driving around and following all the street rules and trying to figure out, because when I first started driving, I didn't know nothing, guys. I didn't know that you could turn on a red on the right. I didn't know nothing, guys. I eventually had to learn that. So in GTA, it helped me practice it in a game setting instead of actually going out in the world and messing up. So I actually got to be able to practice it in a game setting, and it helped me out a lot, guys. So basically, if you guys try it on your own, you could go to the red light, you can follow the signs, you can turn on the right lane. It shows you guys a bunch of things. Just like if you guys are having struggling on your real life driving, all you gotta basically do is come to GTA and practice it, guys. It's very, very simple, and I know it sounds weird, but it's actually a really, really good thing with GTA. Like, if you're bored, try it out. Maybe it'll help you guys with your driving and maybe your driver's test. And it really did help me out, guys. So this is a quick video, guys. I just wanted to tell you guys how GTA basically helped me out in my driver's test, because it showed me a lot of things that I couldn't actually practice on the road at the time because I was actually really bad at driving. But actually, it showed me how to, like, I added a place where I could try it out and see how it goes. And it was really, really fun, guys. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it's a weird topic, and I'm not trying to make this video to get clickbait or anything, but I'm just trying to make this video to show you guys how basically it helped me out, and I'm gonna give you guys some tips on what you guys should do maybe to help you guys pass your driver's test as well. That's pretty much it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see more videos like this, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.